When you report a claim to your insurance company, it's their responsibility to pay to determine whether or not sinkhole activity can be excluded as a contributing cause.